I think he's going to make some changes up there that people are going to be shocked at what he does. And that's what I like about him. He's different. He's going to change things, and I really believe he's going to reduce the size of our government, which is what we really need, you know. It's been growing exponentially for the last 30 years or 50 years even, and it just keeps getting bigger and bigger and bigger. And like I said, drain the swamp, you know. That's what needs to be done up there.